The teaser for Shah Rukh Khan's upcoming film Zero has got everyone intrigued, and Shah Rukh's avatar as a dwarf has impressed all his fans and critics alike. But did you know he wasn't the first choice for the main lead in the film? In fact, he wasn't going to be casted in the film at all. In a shocking revelation, we have come to know that initially the film was supposed to be revolving around Katrina Kaif's character. Yes, you heard that right. To a leading daily, Katrina said, "Initially, I was supposed to play myself in Zero. The film was titled Katrina Meri Jaan. There was a different cast on board and Shah Rukh sir was not a part of it. Now, it's a satirical take on an actress." However, Katrina is quite elated about all the changes and is more than happy that SRK is on board. Talking about him, she further added, "Shah Rukh sir is one of the best actors in the industry. His drive, energy and passion are commendable. It's great to be around him on a set." What do you have to say about this shocking revelation? Let us know.